on rattling on, but if you don't vent your emotions, they just well up inside you and burst out. The harder you try, the harder it all gets. Until you just can't shake it off and it's like you're carrying around this enormous burden. Sometimes your problems get so big, you can't let go. And then what do you say to yourself?
Jesus!
Yes, you can turn to religion or family and friends, but in the end, you're still in agony. Maybe that's why I want to be married. I'm just so in tune with everyone's emotions. I guess I've always had a knack for being.